Hello everyone, this is Amit Dan of AmitDan.com. You're watching one of my Malaysia travel videos, and today I'm taking you to a street food stall in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. This was located in front of the Kuala Lumpur National Mosque, and the street food vendor was a standalone street food vendor in a small truck. It was very colorful and I found the prices were extremely cheap. I picked up a burger which was 5 Malaysian ringgits, which is about 1.25 US dollar, because 1 Malaysian ringgit is about 25 cents US dollars. So it was very colorful and there were lots of different types of foods and drinks and mango juices. Thank you for watching this video. Forget about subscribing to this channel. Forget about liking this video. There will be more videos coming up, so I'll see you shortly. Thank you.